I'm talking with Dr. Doug Schultz, the Director of Veterinary Services for Novartis Animal Health. You know, one of the areas that you focus on, Doug, is helping producers increase herds' reproductive performance through vaccination programs. So what role does animal health play in reproductive performance?
Well, you know, certainly it's one of the cornerstones. Certainly, you know, any dairy or cow-calf herd, you know, what really drives the financial success of those herds are getting cows pregnant. So along with good nutrition, good management, a good vaccine and animal health program is one of the cornerstones.
What vaccination do you recommend to prevent those types of reproductive issues?
Well, a really good cow product that is available to producers on either the dairy or the cow-calf side would be a product like VirusShield 6 L5HB. And VirusShield 6 L5HB is going to cover your common disease problems that we face, primarily IBR, BVD on the viral side, and then Leptoharja bovis on the bacterial side.
I understand that there's new research published that has the potential implications for vaccination programs. What's this?
Yeah, you know, certainly we've known or suspected for some time that, you know, the product choice in vaccinating pregnant cows may have some relevance. And there's some new research coming out of some of the key agricultural universities here in the U.S. indicating that, you know, using something like VirusShield, which is an inactivated product, is a much safer and more effective alternative than a modified live vaccine may be.
So how can producers learn more about VirusShield?
Certainly, they can speak with their animal health supplier or their veterinarian. They can visit us on the web at virusshield.com.